Welcome to hell, ladies and gentlemen, all zero viewers tonight.
What?
It doesn't count for the Twitch statistics stuff. Oh wait, do I have encounter none? Okay, so what I did is I got reflect, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I also got everybody's strength stat better, so that Squall isn't the only fucking worthwhile boy. I really like this final dungeon. It's really good. I also have Fyraga and Flare junctioned to Squall's elemental defense, so I will be killing Tiamat after I get to the other save point, because if I do lose, I don't want to run all the way back. Because I have a feeling summoning Cerberus is probably going to make everything a lot more manageable. Master room. This is not even a room, it's a fucking outdoor area. Still considered Clock Town. So is this. When to jump. There we go. Fuck you. Why'd you have to go over there? Now, according to my research, Squall should be immune to, the boy. So I'm just gonna stalk Flare on, everybody else. Wait, whatever. Wait, I'm so confused as to who's moving, when they're moving. I need to pay more attention. I need as much flare as I can. Renoa's definitely going to die. Squall. Hopefully live. Yeah, okay. So Zell's entire purpose is to wait to die and draw a bunch of flare. I also got another girlfriend out of this. I got Eden. Who, I don't know who I will be junctioning to. But I made sure everybody got a spirit and vitality junction. And also, of course, strength and HP. Yeah, Zell's dead. Goodbye, Zell. Will be missed. And I'm actually gonna see how much HP this guy has. Only have to attack him another 24 times. I'm just gonna not even bother trying to, even if I miss all of these in times 3 mode, they'll still take. I'm actually apparently pretty good at getting this in times 3 mode, that's nice. Here, I'll pull up an image of Eden, FF8. This is what it looks like.
Evelyn.
Do you have a way to spell that?
This is a hard choice.
Gonna unlock the only one that's left, obviously. Okay, let's... Alright, everybody's dead. That's fine. That was part of the plan, technically. Okay. How many girlfriends do you have? You have 3. How many girlfriends do you have? You have 4. How many girlfriends do you have? You have 4. So I guess the choice is obviously Renoa. She also has Fluffy, so I'll summon Evelyn. In the final battle. The final battle. I mean, I guess I can junction something to evasion. Kiraga would work, apparently. Berserk works. Float works. Okay. So I appear to be missing 4. I'm assuming one of them is Bahamut. Because Bahamut's in every game, and I know one of them is Thomas the Tank Engine, but I don't know what the other two would be. Mad Rush, Dark Side, Devour, Luck plus 50. Refine, Ability, Learning, Medicine. Oh! That would actually be really helpful to have. Yeah, I guess if I still have trouble beating Altamisia, I'll do that. And see what sort of abilities I can get for the girlfriends. Can I climb the ladder? Thank you. Okay. I said. Okay. Let's check everything out here. For abilities, spirit. Yeah, because I don't have any HP up for you, so this is probably the best way to go. Probably GF? Well, I definitely want you to have GF. The question is, what do I care about least here? Probably the ability to draw magic. Strength and spirit, because you only get 2. Yeah. Seems to be the most reasonable to me. And Zell, HP, spirit. I could just buff him up more. HP bonus. Mug, counter. Probably vitality, I would assume. Yeah, so right now, the vitality... I mean, the strength stat... and the spirit stat on everybody is pretty healthy. I wonder if I can... I'm gonna give Zell a bunch of flair. And then hope that that is better for his strength. Yeah, okay. Up to 99. Almost 100. He's almost a big boy. That means he doesn't need to have Quake on anything. Yeah. Tornado is the best. Do I have anything that I can refine out of... I do have a windmill. So if I really need the extra health, that's how I'll do it. Does anyone have 100 Kiraga? Okay. I think that's all the preparation I can do. Wait, actually, no, I need to junction some more shit, don't I? The status defenses. Okay, that's... you don't have a status defense junction. That's unfortunate. Status defense. Blind doesn't matter. I don't want to ever get silenced, and I definitely don't want to get berserked. With you... okay, I can get status defense, that's good. So no silence. And do I have blind? Don't have blind, but I can give you blind. Because I'm pretty sure I have, okay, not like a million million, but, quite a good amount. Bio. Okay, that's about as good as I can get, I assume. Yeah, I wish I had HP plus for you, but I don't. Treatment, I've learned, can... get rid of the death penalty effect that was pissing me off before, so that's good. And, yeah, I think it's time to get our ass eaten by Ultimisia. I just want to make sure that I definitely don't have Encounter Not On. Yeah. Get it over with. Fighter now. I'm fast-forwarding, because I've seen this cutscene too many times. I'll start with you three. Unfortunately, I cannot choose which three, or else everything would be a lot simpler. Okay, so I just have to wait for Irvine to die. That's good. Slightly more worthwhile physical attack there. Oh, good. Maelstrom, that's annoying. Please be Zell. That's not Zell. Oh, I'm just gonna die, aren't I? Nope. That's good. Oh, maybe. She didn't cast double at all last time I fought her, so that's annoying. Oh, shit. The dog comes in with that fucking... That was definitely four digits. I don't know if it was 1,000 or 2,000. I wasn't paying attention. Ugh, I hate this fucking maelstrom effect. I don't know what curse even does. It just seems annoying. Can Selfie get absorbed into time already? Come on. I wanna cast Cerberus. Or Fluffy. Yes, I know, you're casting magic. Thank you. When the fuck is Selfie going to get absorbed into time? I thought that just happened automatically. It's always happened, like, as soon as people have died in the past. Why is it now just Selfie's just sitting here taking up space without Zell coming in? Like, if she doesn't hurry up and get absorbed, then there's just literally, I'm just gonna die waiting for it to happen, because I want everybody to have Cerberus on them. Like, Zell's the only one who can survive Shockwave Pulsar anyway, so... Finally! Absorbed into time. And I don't even get Zell yet. At least Kestis is gonna die soon. Oh, it's too late. We already die because, Zell refused to come out. Alfonso, make them bleed. Let's see how much damage it does with, Reflect Junction, at least, here. Still, I didn't catch it, but it still instantly killed Squall when he had, as much as Renoa's maximum health, so... Hopefully this time, I'll actually get... all the characters I want, instead of Selfie's worthless fucking corpse just taking up space forever. That would be fun. It's like, I can't even control that. Like, I just assumed that they instantly got absorbed into time if you didn't revive them fast enough, but I guess I was wrong about that. Oh, hey, we didn't even get... Fuck, this is a weird one. No squall in the party. Come on, give me the boy. No, not selfie. My new strategy is to just wait until I get the guy I want, until I start actually fighting off an easier. Not that I think it will take more than one attempt after I actually get the full properly equipped party, but pretty confident in my setup. It's not like the best thing in the world, obviously, because I have no idea what I'm doing in this game, but certainly better than not having anybody I want. Oh my god, it's gonna drag out Squall to the very fucking end. Wait to drag out Squall to the very fucking end. Look, Irvine, I know you want to help, buddy, but do me a favor and shoot yourself. Thank you. Trust me, it's better this way. I wonder if I'll have any fucking Kiraga left. What are you casting this spell on? Nobody has any buffs yet. Wait, did she just cure us of poison? That's a real bro move. Hey, Irvine actually killed himself, finally. Now we just need to wait for him to get absorbed into time. Then we can actually start fighting. Okay, good. Gonna summon Fluffy. Oh, I should have cast Float over. It's fine. As long as Fluffy lives. Oh shit, she's gonna cast it twice in a row. Is that just like the end of my strategy? No, Fluffy's still alive. Oh god, just don't- oh my god, of course she casts fucking Quake again. Well, Fluffy's dead, time to restart. I think this is just gonna be another Sorceress Adele thing. Once I get the RNG I need for the start of the fight, I'll just win. But I'll never get the RNG I want for the start of the fight. That's my prediction. Two of the right party members. opening up with Maelstrom. What a classy move. I'm gonna look up what the fuck curse does. Like, is it worth curing? Curse FF8. Traits of the curse status. Halves a creature's attack, defense, and spell power. Basically, halves all offense. Okay. Curse spell isn't terribly reliable. Okay. I don't think it actually halves attack, though, because it doesn't appear to do that. Oh my god, is she just gonna cast Maelstrom all day today? That's her go-to. Great. Can you absorb Irvine into time, please? Thank you. Oh god, Selfie's alive. You know what? Drag out Renoa instead of Kistis. Okay, we got the full fucking party. Where's Float? Use that on Renoa. Girlfriend, summon Fluffy. Now start wailing. This doesn't kill Fluffy. Good. This is nowhere near as powerful as Quake. Okay, we all got double and triple now. So Zell, yes, I know, Maelstrom, very scary attack. I'm petrified. Alright, Zell is going to start off with using haste on everybody. You're going to use Kiraga on everybody. Or maybe you want. How much does that help? Okay, yeah, you're going to use Kiraga on everybody. Squall, you're going to... what are you going to do? Alright, you're going to double cast regen on yourself and Renoa. Zell's going to heal next time he gets the chance, which is going to be relatively soon. Double cast it, so one on Zell, one on... Oh, both on Zill. May have been a little bit overkill with the healing. Better than underkill, though. I don't know. Okay, I guess in this case at least she's dispelling floats, so it's not worthless like it was last time. Okay. She's summoning Alfonso now. Okay, start off with... some treatment or a Suna. Okay, just blew away water. Who has a Suna on them? No one, so I guess I'll start off with Shell. What? I'm in the menu! You bastard! Fuck you. Where's Asuna? I know somebody has Asuna. I'm guessing it's not you, though. There we go. Wait. Oh my god, did it get... I think she may have gotten rid of my ability to, okay, I get you. Even after all that planning... Big boy's coming. Yeah, here it is. Shockwave Pulsar time. Oh hey, Squall lived. Interesting. I wasn't expecting that. As you can tell, from the fact that I used a Phoenix down on him. Unfortunately, he is on healing duty. You can't just steal my sleeps like that. You can't just use sleep like that. I feel like summoning Evelyn, so I'm gonna summon Evelyn. What is pain? That is an annoying status. It is every status. Oh god. I'm gonna have to wake up Squall the old-fashioned way by punching him. Nice. I don't know who he's casting Kiraga on. Okay, he's casting it on everybody. I can get down with that. Oh good, he's already using Shockwave Pulsar again. That's really nice. Oh, okay, well that's good that, that keeps happening. Now when I actually need those, I won't be able to use them. Whatever. Anyways, summon Evelyn. Is he gonna cast Float on himself? You're already flying, you fool. You know what, let's use a little bit of ult. Are you gonna cast fucking Shockwave Pulsar again, you fucking big bastard? What are you blowing away? What did you just blow away from me? Life? That's fine. I didn't have a life. Everybody. Doom, who are you casting that on? Zell, good news, I can treat that. And from my understanding, this takes forever, so I guess let's just sit back and enjoy the ride. That for 5,000 damage. I just realized I can probably just summon Fluffy again to get everybody double and triple back. Pain. What a pain. Oh my god, I just have to keep doing that. That's great. I love having to continually heal Zell. Now I'm gonna use it on Rinoa first. At least you can do that on yourself. Fluffy, magic, triple, Rochelle. Wait for Rinoa to die this time before I actually do anything. Hey, she lived. Ah, what the fuck? They single casted it. I don't know what just got blown away from Zell, but I hope it wasn't anything important. Some holy on this boy too. Let's see how this fares. These are gonna do about 2,500 each. Holy, I'm pretty sure he's weak to holy, I remember reading. So, okay, a little bit better than Ultima, but not a lot. Definitely better than physical attacks though. Who's he using that on? Squish himself. his ultimate. Uno. Dos. Tres. Oh shit, he's dead. Ladies and gentlemen, two more forms to go. Turn this light off. This is Maybe I'm a Lion. Lion. I shall junction myself unto Alfonso. Great. Now the real fun begins. Kind of just want to use regen. Depends on if Shell is still up. It is. Fuck yeah. Can't really think of anything to do there. Magic, triple cast, some Ultima. This is also where I'm going to be starting to use a little bit of aura. I guess I don't really have the option to triple cast that right now, so. Should reuse haste next time I get the opportunity. Lorenzo Kuken time. Going to assume Shell is worn off by now, so oh shit! This form is already dead? Oh no, it's I assume it's halfway dead because it only lost its bottom half. I wish I could see the cool animations that Squall is doing, but I'm too busy trying to time my fucking slashes. I guess I was wrong. Magic? That's triple cast flare, I guess. Nice crit. It's been a while. Okay. Third form dead. Rah! All right. I said, all right. I said, all right. Here we go. Here we go. Gotta bring that intro song in somehow. It's a shame, I really liked Maybe I'm a Lion. She has crystals for nipples and a light for a face. I am Artemisia. Time shall compress. All existence denied. She's also hanging upside down, so that's weird. Just keep on hitting her with the Renzo Kuken. I think that's the safest course of action. Hell's Judgment? What is this, and why will it kill me? Okay. Okay, we're getting the classic Final Fantasy bass line in it. I'm digging it. What did you just blow away from him? Kiraga, you bastard! Fuck you! I guess we're gonna get some dual action in here. Triple cast meltdown. I haven't used meltdown all game. It's fucking Kamehameha waiver. She also has Vit Zero now. I just assumed she'd be immune to that. I'm hoping this next Renzo Kuken finishes her off. Probably would have if I didn't miss a million of them, but. Holy moly. Fuck. Please die. Die. reflect on your childhood. Don't tell me what to do. Your sensation. Your emotions. Time, it will not wait. No matter how hard you hold on, it escapes you. Just, what did you get rid of? Scan? That is completely okay. And nice, she's dead. Surprise, fifth form. I find my controller. That's not happening though. I did my research. I've seen footage. I've seen literally one person fight this boss, and it was HC Bailey like 8 years ago whenever he did his LP. Anyways, I think now is the epic outro, so I'm gonna mute my mic. Thanks for watching, everybody. There's gonna be Catherine's stream tomorrow. Have a good night.
Softly, but sure. Thank you.